Raquel Teran is a strong community leader. We need her to be in our House of Representatives.
Raquel Teran supports her community and is ready to stand up for your family.
They told us that we couldn't stop laws like SB 1070. Guess what? When we started to organize and build power and fight at the courts too, no more anti-immigrant legislation has passed the state legislature.
On November 6th, we need you to vote for Raquel Teran for LD 30 House of Representatives.